Children, today we will learn ball in or ball out in volleyball. Okay? This is playing area. This is antenna. This is the net. Okay. Now, ball in the play, ball out of the play. Ball in the play means when the referee whistles and starts the game, the referee says to serve. Then the server has to serve the ball, means he has to hit the ball. When he hits the ball, from that time, the game starts. That is ball in the play. Okay. Now, ball out of play. Ball out of play means, while playing, suppose the ball, this is the ball. This is 1%. This is 1% of the ball. Suppose the ball falls in this condition, that is in. Okay. The ball, even if 1% of the ball falls inside the court, that is ball in. 100% should be out. 100% of the ball should be out. That becomes ball out of play. Okay. Ball in means even if 1% of the ball is inside the court, that is ball in. Now ball out. Ball out means when the referee blows the whistle due to the stop of rally. If the rally has stopped because of any condition. Any condition means suppose the ball has gone out. Out. Okay. Then the referee, he gives the sign of service. Okay. And then he shows the nature of fault. Fault means if the ball is out, means he shows the nature of foul. Okay. Now, ball out of play. Now suppose this is the antenna, this is playing area, this is external part. Okay, take this as a whole. While service or when the rally has begun. Okay, now if during the service, if the ball hits any of the external object means antenna or this net part, this side of the net, okay, even if the pole, if it hits any external object, that is called ball out of the play. Now what happens sometimes, above the court, this is the court, and on top of the court, above the court, like in high school, you can see in high school, there are few trees, branches are there, and while service or when the play is going on, the ball hits the branches. Okay. In that case, it is a dead ball. It is a dead ball means point should not be added to any of the team. Okay. But it will be the service will be changed. Now how? Suppose my team, it has hit me and the ball has gone up and touched the branch or even the external wires also, okay, and for that reason the rally has been stopped. Now the service will be given to the opponent team because I have hit the ball. It was because of me, the ball has gone up and touched the trees or branches, and then that the rally has been stopped, and in that case the service has to go to the opponent team. No point will be added, but because the last touch I have done, so in that case the service has to give it to the opponent team. Is that clear? This is antenna. This is external object of the net. Okay. The ball has to, ball out means the ball has to cross between this two antenna. This is plane area. Whenever you play, suppose if the ball goes from out of the net, from out of the net means towards this side of the antenna, that is also ball out. Understood? Ball out and ball in. Now I think you have understood ball in or ball out. Okay, now children, today's class is enough. I think you have understood this. Thank you very much. God bless you.